at Toomey. Colt, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Request taxi to runway.
At Toomey. Colt, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Request takeoff.
At Toomey, Colt, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt, 1-1. At Toomey, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.89.
Colt, 1-1's in. Entering the active. Clear to takeoff. Climb ahead at 300 QFE 29.89. And rolling. Ultron 1, airborne. So the 105s are ready now. That's good. I'm going to head away from the targets. They won't appear until about quarter past. Just reduce the motion climb, maintain speed. And I'll level out at about 15,000 feet. So that's aligned itself now. I don't have to rock the wings like Paul suggested. He's okay. 5,000 feet. Well, see how they change some things. Turn, snap. CPU 105. Change that to 700 and know all of them. Stat. I think the first bomb will be a GBU12. 25 miles from the fuel tankers. It's locked up.
Warning, autopilot.
Okay, let's lower the rate of climb. Should have kept my eye on that. Okay, I think I'll fence in now. Change the sand too, just in case then we need any, say 19s where the fuel trucks are. Okay, a slow left hand turn, maintain the flight, just a few degrees of bank. Get up to 15,000. Right, I'll reduce the climb rate a bit. Sorry, not the climb rate, climb rate. Still 100% on the power. So, lots of fuel trucks there. I think the white streams are the dust that they're kicking up. Can't lock on yet at this sort of range. Zoom in. Speed back a bit. And tell me it's GBU12. All set up. Let's make sure its profile's fine. Lays off again. Let's log on to one that's moved. To go. Just moving. Eight miles. Turn the laser on. Let's lock onto one of these here. Valves. Click on the RWR. Countdown has started. Fire the laser. Hold the trigger. So the airplane. Then pull away. Target. Throttle back a bit. Sorry. 12 seconds to go. 10 seconds. signals on. Laser still flashing. That's three of them. That one too bad. Let's try a CBU now. Right, showing aligned degrees. So, fuck up the autopilot. Let's just see if I can direct it. That's done that, okay. Okay, 5 miles to turn in. Fine. 90 degrees to go. Speed, press up it a little. Target is there. Tanks on there, but just this with the CBU there. Manual release. Oh, that was a good shot. To destroy. Right, fine. I'll stick with those. Profile 700 stat. That's 5 miles. Start turning. 30 degrees of bank. Speed's looking good. It's fine.
Okay.
So where's the tank starts at? East of the main flames. Of them. Let's work on for that one. She goes. Let's follow this one all the way down. Still some more left there. Okay. Through GBU12s again. It's on, so that's fine. Turn in again. So, plan is I'll have a run in at the same fuel trucks, head south, down the coast. Then turn in, see if I can get some tanks on the disused airfield, and then land not there at Cobaletti, but I'll land at Cotesi. Okay, here we go. Coming round. Hold the trigger, it's looking good. Well, nicely, still flushing. Seconds to go. Good. Flushing. So we've just hit those group of tanks there, so group of fuel trucks. Now I'm going to have a go and see if I can find these tanks. It's fine. One, three, four, two, six, three. Let's go to CBUs. Right, so Sharon, I've got the rear line, so drop your arm off. Wings. File it back on. That's worked again. See if Paul's online.
Connected.
No, he's gone. I was just going to say thank
disconnected.
For giving me the idea to rock the wings and realign. Old miles, so let's turn in there. speed is okay. Just up it a little bit. And a bit more. So I run out about 12 miles and then turn into, if I can find the tanks, not using it as a waypoint. The Tasey set up as a waypoint there, I'm chasing on the Takan, 31 miles, shows we're south of the runway centre line. I dropped a viewpoint, but it's still showing me that I've got a full on the screen, which I can just usually I fly with a spot for Aria Air, the active squadron, Aker. Arrows and F-14s. Okay, do a right turn in. A bit. Right, I'm not the right point on. Set up as the initial position, we don't want that. Define them with better. CBU, so they're all okay. Manual release. Hold on to the target. Slow the speed down. Any. So let's change to GBUs. CCRP. Increase the red. Bit and apply. That will do 10 right targets. There's the airfield there. That's what I'm aiming at. Through there. Go. Good. After this bomb, I'll recover to Cortese. Down a bit. It's gone. Drop onto the target. Go, slow down a bit more. Let's have a look at the bomb. Some tracking, down. Right now, let's recover to Cortese. Cortese. Weapons off. Laser off. Cortese, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Kudasi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Inbound.
Kudasi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Kudasi, fly heading 054, Fort 14, QFE 29.77, runway 08, to pattern altitude.
Colt 1-1, runway 08, QFE 29.77. And range 22 miles to your southwest for a run and break at 1,000 feet overhead the runway. So I'll level out at 1500. Revs a little bit. So just up the revs to about 88%. You can see on the TGP I'm approaching the runway center line. Range 15 miles, that's timed in that. Approaching the center line. Center 1,000 feet. So through the center line, it's not a problem at this distance. Oh, I could do a straight in approach. Yeah, let's do that. Air brake. Colt 1-1 is going to do a straight in approach on the GCA glide path. Range 6 miles. Direction 8 miles. Five. Gear going down, air brake closing. Bit low. And flaps.
Altitude.
Code 1-1. Cleared for visual. Contact tower.
Colt 1-1 is finals 3 greens, range 6 miles for a straight in approach to land. Air brake. Air brake in. Just a little bit high. angle of attack. More revs. Airbrake is in. So I'm maintaining a level flight.
Code 1-1 to Taxi, check landing gear. Runway 08.
Code 1-1, finals, three greens, in the marker. Of air brake. And Colt 1-1's on the deck. Changing the nose wheel. Oh, well, one's cleared the active. Colmore 1's going to park in front of Hard Shelter 4-8 and shut down.